Hello there, I'm going to try and show you how to use dungeon and create our own corridor, basic room and crossroads. I've still got a bit of that route that to do these two sides of it. And also here I've got to adjust this. Anyway, so the aim of the game is to create something along the lines of this, and we're going to sort out these glitching bits. Oh yeah, but to be honest, the start off area is also where all the pre-mades are, so I can't really touch it there. Okay, I'll have to figure out a way to bridge that gap as well. So, yeah, I mean, slam.